is on the 10th floor. 10th floor. 10th floor. Come with me. To the 10th floor.
Banana hair. Hello. Beautiful lady from Pakistan. Yeah, video banana hair. I'm learning Pakistan language. Very soon I'll marry a Pakistan lady. So video banana hair.
Hello guys, so welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am vlogging to show you guys the life of a master's pharmacy student in China. So come with me. I'm done dressing up. I'm going to the lab. So guys, come with me. Let's learn how we make drugs. So yeah, I'm leaving my dormitory to the lab. So this is my university dormitory. We have several rooms here. Yep. This is our hostel. As you guys see, several rooms all over here. Yeah. So this is the elevator. Coming to get on the elevator. The daily life of pharmacy students in China. So I'm a pharmacy student, master's, and I'm basically working on skin diseases. So what I'm really doing is using micro needle to deliver drugs. Micro needle, it's a new technology for treating diseases. Yep. Ooh. Elevator, there we go. It will take 10 minutes for me to reach my lab. But then I'm very late. Hello, very fine. Yeah, we have several students. So I'm going to the lab. Yeah. So my school has got two campus. So I'm on the first, I stay on the first campus, then the second campus is where my lab is. So basically this is the road. We have a road which is in between our campus. So yeah, this is our school environment. I just love the fact that there are trees everywhere. It's so red, it's green now. So I can go. So guys, you can see several bikes here. Several bikes. In China, you can't be a student. You can't live in China without electric bike. So you can see bikes everywhere. Bikes everywhere. Bikes everywhere. Every student has got an electric bike. Yeah, it's so convenient, so easy to travel with, and we have a free space here. All this side you can charge the bike for free. So yeah, this is our pharmacy department. Just open the door. We have a table tennis here. So this is my lab.
came to get a coffee.
Yes, so
after a busy day. Latin coffee. So we are outside getting some coffee.
This is raining outside.
Dr. K.
Hello.
Dr. K from Pakistan. Yeah, he's my big bro here.
Thank you, Mr. K. But you are bigger than me.
This it's raining outside, but we got to have some coffee. Me, I don't like coffee, you know. We are going back to the lab. Banani hair. Hello. Beautiful lady from Pakistan. Yeah, video banani hair. I'm learning Pakistan language. Very soon I'll marry a Pakistan lady. So video banani hair means we are making a video. Guys, I'm very good at the language.
We are back in the lab.
With the coffee.
Let's do the study.
Slow down, hold on, take a breath. If I could, I'd make me feel less. Something in my brain causes stress. So come on, make me feel different.
Yesterday, your position is not a good one.